veggietales, God wants me to forgive them. I got this tape at a Goodwill store. This is a hard time to find. Major special bonus feature to forgive them at it. March 27th, 1999. The TV was acting up because of the wind. Because of a storm. So I'm gonna upload the closing. And then I'm gonna do the opening to Madame Blueberry and the closing for that one, and that's it. And that's basically about it. The lid broke off. I don't know why I did it all the time. Deseared it by. I believe this is actually a 1999 VHS, or it could be 1998. There'll be no copyright infringement intended for the video. Like I said, no copyright infringement intended. I did that last year, Josh in a big ball. If you haven't watched it, I'll have a link in the description.
VeggieTales, Josh and the Big Wall.
My impression of Junior Asparagus wasn't that very good.
Hey kids, welcome to VeggieTales. I'm Bob the Tomato, and I'm Larry the Cucumber, and we're here to answer your questions.
Yep.
Now Larry.
Yeah, Bob.
The other day, I was walking home from my bowling league when I bumped into Marco, one of our TV friends.
Oh, that's great.
Now Marco had a question for us. He said that when his baby sister does something that makes him mad, and then she says she's sorry, well, Marco's mom says he needs to forgive her. But why does he have to forgive?
Ooh, that's a good question.
Well, I know. I'll tell Marco the story of the Grape of Wrath.
Oh, that's a classic. This'll be good.
Once upon a time, there were some very cranky grapes.
Are you sure that's how the Grapes of Wrath goes?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Bob?
Yeah, Larry?
Trying to interrupt.
Oh. Sorry.
Once upon a time, there were some very cranky grapes.